Spanning diagonally across the west branch of the Octa Railroad Creek is Jackson's Mill Covered Bridge. Built in 1878, this single-span, wooden, double-burr arch truss design is 139 feet long and 14 feet wide. Washed intact downstream in a flood in 1985, it was repaired and reset by the county.